Xie Siyi snatched gold in the men's 3-meter springboard final at Tokyo 2020 on Tuesday, while Wang Zongyuan took the silver. Previously, they together win the men's 3-meter synchronized springboard last Wednesday.